St. Louis has a lot to offer, quality of life, not only for those bringing families, but also for single individuals.
When I moved here, I thought, oh, I'll move to St. Louis. I love the hospital. I like my residency program. But I found that St. Louis, it's a city of hidden gems.
I personally love the city. It's a small city feel, but it has everything that a big city you could want. The restaurant scene here is always expanding. We have a huge brewery scene, which is phenomenal. Also, sporting events, many sports teams. Very excited for the soccer team coming to town.
My favorite parts of St. Louis is Forest Park, which is the second largest urban park in North America. Right next to our hospital, it has a golf course, it has lots of running trails.
I love the theater, so the Fox Theater is a gorgeous theater that does really great popular Broadway shows. There's also the Muni Theater and Forest Park.
The affordability is something that is important to us as young people just starting out and starting our lives together. We bought a house about a year ago, so about halfway through my residency. Being somewhere that was an affordable goal for us to have a backyard for our dog and a home that we could really make our own and build our life together was a big deal.
Majority of the residents live close by. There's lots of good restaurants that you can go out to eat at. You have all the conveniences of a big city without the inconveniences of a big city, like traffic and things like that.